It's been almost a month since Chief Orlando Rolone retired from the Orlando Police Department. Now, Chief Eric Smith has assumed the position.
Today, the police department finally performed the change of command ceremony, honoring Rolone for his work and welcoming Smith to the new role. News 6's Mark Lehman was there.
A time-honored tradition today for Orlando. This as the city transitions to the police department's new leader tasked with protecting a growing community. A motorcade through downtown leading up to the change of command ceremony for Orlando Police. City leaders thanking outgoing Chief Orlando Rolone for his 30 years of service, four as the city's first Hispanic chief. During that time, he's faced challenges leading the agency through the COVID-19 pandemic and as law enforcement nationwide was under intense scrutiny. Rolone saying he's proud of his accomplishments, growing the department, increasing transparency and youth outreach. He also announced his next job as the National Director of Operations for BCC Construction Group.
I mentioned my job was to take this great agency that I was tasked to lead and take it to the next level for the next chief of police. I believe this was accomplished.
Mayor Buddy Dyer then sworn in the 40th chief of the Orlando Police Department, Eric Smith. Over his 27 years at OPD, he served in nearly every role, including the SWAT team and as the high-risk incident commander. Smith talking about his priorities as the new chief.
Fighting violent crime, because there's been a spike in violent crime. That's unacceptable. We can't have that. Then also, while we're doing that, maintaining our ties and increasing our ties with the community.
Chief Smith also saying he has a goal of increasing the number of women in the department. Smith saying he'll be drawing on the experience of past chiefs to guide his future decisions.
And I take all the great things I've learned from all of them over the years and take that, put that together with who I am. I think we'll get a great result.
In Orlando, Mark Lehman getting results, News 6.